Leva Bates is a name synonymous with fun, theatrics, and entertainment. But the last time he was Shu, things got out of control. After successfully defending my title against Su Young, her and her goons jumped me from behind and attacked me in mid-celebration. I lost my cool and I retaliated backstage. There's even a video of the entire locker room brawl that has went viral on the internet. And I am here today to publicly apologize for that video and my actions. But that does not excuse those actions. I hold myself up to a higher standard. And we, as a species, are an intelligent, civilized people. We figure out our differences with a level head and an open heart. I welcome Su Young to a rematch for the Spirit Championship at WSU on November 19th.
I'm confident that
we can hash out
our differences within
the confines of the ring.